Спотлайт, 9 класс. Страница 92, 6b. Listening and speaking. Map symbols and road features. Match the labels on the diagram 1 to 8 with the words A to H below. Then use the words A to H to complete the sentences 1 to 8. Traffic lights, zebra crossing, roundabout, pavement, car park, bus lane, hospital, junction, police station, cafe, bank, toy shop, department store, park, library, cinema, post office, music shop, coffee shop, bookshop. Go around there and take the third exit. Walk on there, not on the road. Stop there are red. Let's cross the road at there, it's safer. Is there any room in there? Two roads meet at A. You mustn't drive in there, it is for buses only. He must go to have an operation. Look at the symbols below, which of them relate to sightseeing, transport services. Do you have similar symbols in your country? Car park, information, telephone, horse riding, leisure center, public toilets, water activities, park and ride, cycle lane, museum, nature reserve, campsite, castle. Everyday English giving directions 3. You live in the town on the map in exercise 1. Your partner asks you for directions to various places on the map, starting from the post office, asking, excuse me, could you tell me the way to? How do you get to from here? Do you know how I can get to? Where is the nearest? Replying, yes, turn left, right, go straight on ahead until you get to the traffic lights, the corner, etc. Go past there, then take the first, second, etc. turning, road, street on the left, right, turn left, right into street, there is will be. How do I get to the hospital, please? Turn right into Stone Street, then go straight on until you get to Eaton Road, cross at the zebra crossing, and turn left down Eaton Road. The hospital will be on your right. Страница 93. Reading form. Read the dialogue and complete gaps 1 to 5 with the questions. There are two questions that you do not need to use. Listen and check. Excuse me. From the bus station, but I'm not sure. You could ask at the tourist information office. Yes, just go to the end of the street and turn right at the traffic lights. It's just two streets down on the corner. Ah, thanks a lot. Sure, go ahead. Yes, I've heard the Sea View Hotel is very nice. I think you can book that at the tourist information office too. Ah, that would be great. Thanks. Do you mind if I ask something else? Is it nearby? Sorry, could you repeat that, please? How can I book a room? Do you know where I can get a bus to Blackpool Tower? Can you recommend a good hotel? Is it a long way from here? 5. Find sentences in the dialogue which mean sorry to bother you, but I don't know for certain would it bother you. Do it your time spent here. Listening 6. You hear two teenagers talking. For questions 1 to 6, choose number 1, 2, or 3. You hear the recording twice. What holiday did Judge go on? A walking holiday, a sightseeing holiday, a beach holiday. What was the weather mainly like? Cold, sunny, rainy. What activity did Judge enjoy the most? Visiting an aquarium, scuba diving, windsurfing. How did Judge feel when he dived with sharks? Terrified, nervous, calm. How did Judge get to the water park? On foot, by bus, by car. What is Judge planning to do next year? To travel abroad, to have a similar holiday, to take a language course. Say it right. 7. Find the correct response to the statements. Listen and check. I'm lost. Can you help me? Is the post office far from here? How often do the buses to the zoo run? Is there a good cafe around here? What's the best way to get to the airport? Take the number 5 bus from the station, of course. Where are you going? Yes, there is one just across the road, about every half hour. No, just a 5-minute walk away. Intonation. 8. Listen and mark the stressed syllables. Then listen again and repeat. Does the speaker's intonation rise or fall in each question? Could you repeat that? Is it okay to take one of these maps? Is this seat taken? Is there a news agent near here speaking 9 portfolio? You have been invited to a meal at Marco's restaurant. You don't know how to get there. Ask a passerby for directions. Use phrases from the dialogue in exercise 4. Record yourselves.